nangyayari, but in this first unit is not shabby at all. And Jonathan Gray, at hindi na pinakita, Tautua's playing splendidly. Ighalo from the corner, the three is good para kay Kenneth Ighalo.
You know, what you like to see is a lot of these players showing tremendous.
Kasi yan, nabibigyan ng pagkakataon.
Yeah.
Talagang binabas siya. He was a starter for many games.
Oh, look at that.
That's a second one in a row by Kenneth Ighalo.
Confidence.
That was brought to us by Tres Cepas and important Randy. From Punta na biglang labog na ng apat.
Is Terrence Jones now the new import yardstick? What's that like Debra fans are saying? Sandali.
Up ahead to Sean Anthony. And Sean finishes on the break. Oh, and John is in that.
Yeah, we were just talking about the scarcity of
that. Look at that easy
nice
move.
Spin move there. Down the baseline by Sean Anthony.
I'm running on 2 hours of sleep, so if I don't play well, say it. If I play well, you say I'm playing this way. Well.
Siguro mga dalawa o tatlong linggo pa makakabalik si Jerkin niya. On the other hand, for Northport, baka hindi rin makapaglaro.
Ighalo hit the basket a while ago. Now it's back to back. He just re-entered the game, Dean. And Ighalo, dalawang basket.
Abang-abang nila eh. Yung dalaw ng Northport. Pick up high, he's not going to be able to roll because limited din ang kanilang Ighalo is going to go to the line. He was fouled by Jonathan Gray, and that was from 3-point distance. Free throws in this game. Imagine if they had only hit by a Northport player.
I think it's Paolo Tan.
Yeah, because he came to miss.
Northport ba ang pierno isang araw against Alaska.
Ito si Ibe, you know, they set him up lang with drop
back. Sean Anthony! Who do you think his way to the basket? Pick it up, Ighalo baseline, spins. Lost his foot in, they call a foul.
A ball break by Ighalo and the spin.
Ighalo switches the first free throw.
Oh, okay.
2 out of 2.
Wow. 2 switches, and we are tied.
The golden jumper. No, no, Sean Anthony.
Oh, oh.
By Sean Anthony. Power putback.
From Robert Bolick, and then right place, right time, si Sean Anthony. Kita natin, no? Ang dami niyang dinaan.
Waiting for someone. There's Sean Anthony is fouled by Buong Galanza. So, babalik sa linis. The Kinyahan is out.
Yun depensa nila has been outstanding. And there it is. That's the game. Northport is gonna hang on to win this game.